ज्वाइनिंग टाइम रूल्स 1979 फॉर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज. डिस्क्लेमर: दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल इज फॉर यूज इन ट्रेनिंग ऑफ ऑफिशियल्स. इट शुड नॉट बी रेफर्ड एज गाइडलाइन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. इन केस ऑफ एनी वेरियंस इन दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल द गवर्नमेंट गाइडलाइन रूल्स लॉ शैल प्रिवेल. शॉर्ट टाइटल एंड कमेंसमेंट: दीज रूल्स आर नोन एज सेंट्रल सिविल सर्विसेज ज्वाइनिंग टाइम रूल्स 1979. दिस शैल कम इन टू फोर्स फ्रॉम 19th May 1979. एप्लीकेबिलिटी: दीज रूल्स शैल अप्लाई टू ऑल गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट्स अपॉइंटेड इन सिविल सर्विसेज एंड पोस्ट अंडर द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इंक्लूडिंग वर्क चार्ज स्टाफ बट शैल नॉट अप्लाई टू रेलवे एम्प्लॉयज, आर्म्ड फोर्सेज पर्सनल एंड दोज पेड फ्रॉम द डिफेंस सर्विसेज एस्टिमेट. गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट्स एंगेज ऑन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एंड दोज हु आर नॉट इन होल टाइम एम्प्लॉयमेंट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट्स पेड आउट ऑफ कंटेंजेंसीज. डेफिनेशन: वॉट डू वी मीन बाय ज्वाइनिंग टाइम? ज्वाइनिंग टाइम इज टाइम अलाउड टू अ गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट टू ज्वाइन द न्यू पोस्ट where he has been transferred in public interest. What do we mean by the word transfer? Transfer means the movement of a government servant from one post to another, either within the same station or to another station to take up the duties of a new post or in consequences of change of his headquarters. When joining time becomes admissible on transfer. On transfer to a new post may either be at the same station or a new station. Surplus staff: when transfer from one post to another, redeployment of surplus staff. Discharge due to reduction in establishment: when a government servant who is discharged due to reduction in establishment from one central government office and reappointed to another central government office, the period of break up to 30 days may be converted into joining time without pay by HOD, subject to condition that break does not exceed 30 days and government servant has rendered not less than 3 years continuous service on the date of discharge. Appointment on the basis of competitive examination or interview open to government servants and others. Central or state government servants who are either permanent or have completed 3 years regular continuous service, when appointed on the basis of results of a competitive examination or interview, open to government servants and others. In case government servants are temporary and have not completed 3 years regular continuous service, they will get joining time without pay. When joining time is not admissible, transfer in the case of own request. Temporary transfer for a period not exceeding 180 days. Commencement of joining time: the joining time shall commence from the date of relinquishment of charge of the old post if the charge is made over in the forenoon. The following date if the charge is made over in the afternoon. Joining time calculations: the joining time shall be calculated from old headquarters in all cases, including where a government servant receives his transfer orders or makes over charge of the old post in a place other than his old headquarters, or where the headquarters of a government servant while on tour is changed to the tour station itself, or where his temporary transfer is converted into permanent transfer. Allowed joining time: when transfer is in the same station, 1 day. When the transfer is in other station but residence is not changed, 1 day. If transfer is to another station and residence change is involved, then डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द ओल्ड एंड न्यू हेडक्वार्टर इज मोर देन 1000 किलोमीटर और लेस. जर्नी टाइम एडमिसिबल इज 10 डेज. व्हेन जर्नी इन्वॉल्व कंटिन्यू ट्रेवल बाय 200 किलोमीटर जर्नी टाइम इन्वॉल्व इज 12 डेज. मोर देन 1000 किलोमीटर जर्नी टाइम एडमिसिबल 12 डेज. इफ बाय रोड मोर देन 200 किलोमीटर 15 डेज. मोर देन 2000 किलोमीटर एडमिसिबल जर्नी टाइम इज 15 डेज. When the journey involves a road 200 km, then the journey time is 15 days. In case of travel by air, the maximum journey time is 12 days. The distance shall be calculated on actual basis and not on weighted mileage, for which fare is charged by the railways in certain ghat or hill sections. Extension of joining time. Extension of joining time can be granted up to the maximum of limit of 30 days by HOD and beyond 30 days by the Department of the Government of India. The guiding principle for extension being that the total period of joining time should be approximately equal to 8 days for preparation plus a reasonable transit time plus holidays if any following the extended joining time. Allowance should also be made for the time unavoidably spent due to disruption of transport arrangement caused by strike or natural calamities or the period spent awaiting the departure of the steamer. Combination of joining time with leave. Joining time can be combined with vacation or leave of regular nature except casual leave. Benefit of more than one spell of joining time. If a government servant in transit on transfer is directed to proceed to a place different from that indicated in the initial transfer orders, he shall be entitled to joining time already availed of up to the date of receipt of revised orders plus fresh spell of full joining time from the date following the date of receipt of the revised orders. The fresh spell shall be calculated from the place where he received the revised order of transfer. Unavailed portion of the joining time credited as EL. The unavailed portion of entitled joining time shall be credited to EL account subject to the condition that the EL so credited shall not exceed 300 days by reasons that he is ordered to join the new post at a new place for posting without availing of full joining time to which he is entitled, or he proceeds alone to the new place for posting and joins the post without availing full joining time and takes his family later within the permissible period of time for claiming TA for the family, subject to a maximum of 15 days reduced by the number of days of joining time actually availed. In case of one day joining time, if not availed, there will be no benefit of EL. Joining time for visiting hometown. Once in a calendar year, while proceeding on leave from a place in a remote locality or to a place in another remote locality. While returning from leave from a place in a remote locality to a place in a remote locality. Actual transit time from nearest point as mainland to remote locality is admissible. Official domicile in Union Territories of Andaman and Nicobar Island, Lakshadweep, while proceeding on leave to their hometown in another island on the Union Territory and returning from hometown. Entitlement during joining time. A government servant who is entitled for joining time is regarded as on duty during the period and shall be paid joining time pay equal to the pay which was drawn before relinquishment of charge in the old post. Entitled for DA, HRA, CCA at the rates of old headquarter. Joining time in case of technical resignation. Shall avail the joining time and shall be entitled to joining time pay equal to the pay and allowances like DA, HRA, CCA drawn before relinquishment of charge at the old post. Temporary central government employees with less than 3 years of regular continuous service, though entitled to joining time, would not be entitled to joining time pay. While preparing this video, we have taken the help of reading material designed and developed by ISTM, and we are thankful to them. In this video, we have discussed about Central Civil Services Joining Time Rules 1979. If you have any doubt or want any clarification, then you can contact through the mail shown on the screen. For other videos on rules and regulations, please visit the web address as shown on the screen. Thank you.